the Jote at the far end. So here we go. All eight players are ready. Let's get this game number one started. It's Josh's Team Deathmatch. So here we go, Quinn. Updated game type since the beta. Yep. What are some of the biggest changes you're going to be seeing in this game?
Well, what you're going to see, especially on benches, is we've done a lot to make this map much more robust and much deeper. So, look, definitely keep an eye on the new area we added called the Caves, and players are going to use that to get really good flanks and team strategy going on. So, as we get here in the match for sure, you might... in the beta, you definitely had some issues where people would get trapped back in this area trying to get out. And so what we could run into with spawn camping, and that was really bad. So we wanted to try to definitely alleviate that issue.
Go for the flag!
I'm planting the
flag! 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 Flag!
You killed one.
Yeah?
I take a look at my enormous penis, and my troubles start to melt away.
Doing some work with the sniper rifle. Check out this shot through the crack. Takes out his cankles. Of Doom! The no scope in midair takes down Homestead. Reflexes like that do not exist in a normal human being. And boy, does he do it well. The no scope on Beast for the triple kill. And check it out from above as the players are just piling up.
Why can't you get it? Yes! Wrong! Get it! Wrong! Please, get it! Why? That's bullshit! You said you're getting it, why? No, you said you're getting whatever I wanted to do. Now I said I'm not getting it. Now I want to talk to you.
No, you're fucking not. You look
like a
fucking
bitch.
You're fucking. Hey, I know you're fucking. You fucking.
What?
I have to find out where you live.
I want to fucking talk to you.
I swear to fucking God.